Hey, y'all listen to this real closely. Song ain't doing all that great, but the flower's doing real good. Wildwood flower grew out on the farm, and we never know what it was called. Now some say it's a flower, and some say it's a weed, but I never give it much thought. One day I was out there talking to my brother, and I reached down for a weed to chew on. Face got fuzzy, things got blurred, and everything was gone. Yeah, I didn't know what happened, but I knew it beat the heck out of the sniffing burlap. Well, when I come to, my brother was there, and he said, "What's wrong with your eyes?" I said, "I don't know. I was chewing on the weed." He said, "Well, let me give it a try." I spent the rest of that day and most of that night trying to find my brother Bill. I caught up with him the next morning. He was naked, sitting on the windmill. Yeah, he said he flew up there. I had to fly up there and get him now. Yeah, he's about half crazy anyway. Well, the very next day, we picked a bunch of them flowers and we put them in the sun to dry. And we mashed them up and cleaned them off and put them in the corn cob pipe. Yeah, smoking them wildwood flowers got to be a habit. We never see no harm. Why, we thought it was kind of handy. Take a trip but never leave the farm. Yeah. Big old puff of that wildwood weed. Next thing you know, you're just walking along behind the little bitty animals. Well, all good things got to come to an end, and it's the same with the wildwood weed. One day this guy from Washington come by and spied on us and turned white as a sheet. And he dug and he burned and burned and dug, killed all our cute little weeds. Then he drove away. We just smiled and waved, sitting there on that sack of seed. Y'all come back now, here. Yeah, y'all come back now, man.